neat. Direct. Geyse. It's in. What a strike from Geyse off the hands of the keeper, Pereira.
What impressed me was that initial ball in to Cristiane from Bruna. And how about Geyse and her movement? Again, just running on that diagonal run away from the ball, away from the goal, well-timed. And then how about her ability to get her hips around? Look, she lands on her shooting foot. All of her momentum is going to the right, but because she lands on her shooting foot, that power transfers to the ball, to the far post. Well done.